Hey, this is Chico, and in one of my recent videos I mentioned another non-fail MOAB gameplay. A MOAB that gets me just one kill. This is that gameplay. Fail or non-fail, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because I got the MOAB with the MP5! I'm sorry, I'm just as happy as I was when I got this MOAB. Because the MP5 in MW3 isn't formidable, as most players, if not everyone, should agree. I remember I can feel the joy rising from inside when I knew I was getting close to the MOAB. I only used it because I thought it was buffed in a recent patch. You can see with the camo that I haven't used it much. And in this game, I had the kick proficiency and suppressor on it. And it's just as bad as when I first tried it. But as with any gun, it gets so much better when you get your specialist bonus. I do hope they buff this gun because I want to use it, because I think it looks cool and I like its style visually. But until then, I have no plans in making it a part of my classes. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the video as much as I did when I got this gameplay, and thanks for your time.